Hello, everybody, and welcome to Duke Nukem Forever. Alright, let's go ahead and start up a new campaign. We're gonna go with the... Yep, we wanna go with new campaign. And then we're gonna go with... Let's see, we got Piece of Kick, Let's Rock, and Come Get Some. We're gonna go with Let's Rock for the normal difficulty. So without further ado, let's go right on into this. Alright, let's see, it says Duke Lives. Interactive challenges like pinball get... Oh, wait, shoot, I forgot. I'm playing the PC version, so it frickin' loads things super fast.
Bastards are gonna pay for shooting up my ride.
Oh, that doesn't sound good. 2K Games presents... a Gearbox Software production of... a 3D Realms game with... blah, blah, I can't read the rest of that. Alright, it's time to chew some bubblegum, but I'm all out of gum. Let's do this. It is Duke Nukem Forever. Oh, this ought to be a fun game to play. Oh, oh, oh. It's gonna be a blast. Oh, wait, what's going on here? I think I hear Duke. Oh, it's time to pee.
This is taking forever.
I haven't even started.
Already
starting with those innuendos. Get this big guy in action. I will pee for the next 10 seconds so that way I can empty out myself. Ah, this feels good. How many times do you get a pee in a game, guys? Come on. How many times do you get a pee in a game? Alright, I think I'm done. Alright, let's go ahead and zip up our pants and...
and deep, too.
Already starting all sexual-like. So, yeah, this is Duke Nukem Forever. I actually enjoyed this game for some reason. I don't know why, but I enjoyed it to some degree. And, yeah. I mean, this is going to be a mature game that I do for my channel, which I don't really do too often. So hopefully you guys are okay with stuff like this. I think it'll be fun. Let's go ahead and turn this sink on. Go ahead and waste some water. Let's go ahead and turn on all the sinks. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah, you waste that water. Can we actually... Whoa, soap! Has anyone actually ever done that with soap? Like, you'll press the soap and then it hits the freaking thing that... Oh, God, is this thing about to overflow? Good God. It's actually about to happen. Oh, wait, we could actually go pee again. Nah, I'm good. Keep it in your pants, dude. Keep it in your pants. All right, so these are some hot tubs. I wouldn't mind being in one of those right about now, but we have some more important business to take care of. Oh, we are in the shower room. Hello, shower room. Ew! Ew! Oh, that's gross. There's actually crap in the toilet. Oh, there's more crap. Do any of these toilets have crap? This one doesn't. That one doesn't. And that one doesn't. Can we actually use these?
Gotta drink more first.
You gotta drink more first. Yeah, that's true. Ew! Oh my God! Turd burglar? What? I didn't even know about this. Holy crap. Oh, is that corn? It said effing corn in it. Oh, that's gross. That is freaking gross. Duke actually picked it up. That is nasty with a capital N. Yeah, there's some shower. Let's go ahead and clean off this crap. Please clean it off, game. I'd appreciate you cleaning it off. Yeah, we can turn off the showers. That's pretty cool. This game's very interactive for a kind of a cheapish title, but I still enjoy this nonetheless. I love the Duke Nukem series. It's very fun. Apparently I do. Step three is throw this crap at you! Ah, shoot, I missed.
Right. You ready? One, two, break.
Oh, they braked. Hello, sir. How are you doing today?
What do you think, Duke? Want to add something to the whiteboard?
Operation Cockblock. Okay. So, got it. We got destroy the alien. Seems simplistic enough. Oh, my God. What happened in here? Oh, my God. How do you run in this game? I might have to configure my controls a bit. Unless we can't run yet. I don't think we can run yet. I take that back. Let's go ahead and change the whiteboard a bit here. Go ahead and... Can we pick up the eraser? Yeah, that's more like it. Let's go ahead and erase all of this right here. That's nice. You know, I'm so used to the Xbox 360 version that I never actually got to, like, erase the whiteboard ever so quickly. Like, because in the PC version, you actually get to, like, go crazy with the whiteboard, where on that one, you're kind of limited to where you wipe the board, which is kind of a bummer. Though it's kind of hard to swish all the way over here with the mouse. I'm, like, constantly moving it right. Oh, but this ought to be fun. I can't wait to write on this whiteboard.
That's genius.
I haven't written anything, dumb frick. No wonder you guys don't have a good plan. Alright, let's go ahead and pick... Can we pick a marker? Can I actually pick that marker? Oh, wait, I want the green one. No! I want the green one. Oh, green one. Thank you, green one. Alright. Let's go ahead and... That would be nice if you could have one of his balls, but sadly it's not happening. I'm gonna write my name. Smells like cherries. Oh, isn't that just nice and dandy? Oh, oops, messed up. I'm not using the whiteboard to erase it. I'm just gonna keep it the way it is. I'm actually not doing too bad with the spelling. Not too shabby. Oh, wait, that's a Y. That's a really effed up Y. Go ahead and write a colon three face.
That's genius.
Oh, it's beautiful. Wait. It needs one more thing. Let's go ahead and use that marker. This is the filler, guys. This is the filler. Okay, almost done.
Hey, check out the red marker. It smells like cherries.
There we go. Now this is Duke Nukem. Oh wow, that penis is really effed up. Why didn't you think of the penis? Well, I don't know. Considering your race of people, I thought you would think of it. God. And the racism begins. I apologize. It's just me joking around. Don't worry about it. I'm not really a racist man. Who is this? Wake up. Oh, well, let's just keep on going, sir. I believe I'm done here. Or...
Oh, get him, Duke. You got this.
Yeah, I got this. Let's go take care of these alien fricks. Oh, what's going on here? Can I get a drink first? It'd be nice. Here we go, getting a nice lovely drink. Ah. Oh, the drinkage. That's nice. Alright, guys, I'm refreshed. I think I can go ahead and take care of these bad guys. Oh, holy frick. That's not good. I fell down. Some of our soldiers died, too. Oh, we got our fists. Yeah. Can I punch you? Oh, I can't. Oh, well. Hey, okay, so that's the run button. I can deal with that. Cool. It is the shift. Oh. The line of fire looks dangerous out here. We better go this way. Oh, frick. Oh, my God. We're in the line of fire. Oh, my God. Need to get out of here. Sweet Jesus. Can't open these doors, either. That's sucky. Wow, we can actually punch boxes. Look how sick this is. Is that the zoom in? I actually like punching the face. There you go, I really want to punch these guys in the face. Oh well, that's okay. Let's go ahead and grab our Devastator if we can. Oh, we have the holdy, okay. Looks like we're gonna go fight our first boss, guys. Let's go fight him. Let's do it.
It's down to you and me, you one-eyed freak.
Uh-oh, here we go. The battle begins. Let's go ahead and just shoot the molasses out of him. Shoot that slowness inside of him. Because he's so slow and slowish. Oh, beautiful. Oh, frick, I'm out of ammo. Oh, frick me sideways. Oh, God, where's the ammo? Oh, God, where's the ammo? Oh, wait, that's right. We have to wait for the ammo to arrive. Holy frick, he's almost about to hit me, too. Not too shabby, Mr. Monster. Oh, here comes our ammo supply. Oh, yes. Yes. Ammo, yes. Thank God. Alright, time to shoot this mofo. Let's go. Oh yeah, suck it. Check out that action right there. But yeah, this guy ain't hard at all. He's just the beginning stuff. I believe this is a reference to the ending of the original Duke Nukem. Yeah, I believe Duke Nukem's actually playing his own game right now. But this is just kind of like remastered, basically. I'm not entirely sure. I've never beaten the original Duke Nukem 3D. I was close, but I never actually got to. I've only beaten Duke Nukem Forever and Duke Nukem Project Manhattan, so I have no idea what the ending of Duke Nukem is like. I just could have sworn it was this. Ouch, frick me. Also, we have an ego meter. That is our health. Oh, frick, I got knocked down. Get up, Duke, get up. Oh, my lord. All right, our ego meter is back up. We should be okay. Let's go ahead and grab the rest of this ammo and finish him off. And he's done. Fall to the ground. Now we go up to him and we press the E button to climb him. Alright, we gotta press the space a lot to rip this thing out of his frickin' head. Or his back, whatever that is. Whoa, it's sprayed everywhere. That's gross. And the robotic monster is down for the count. Alright. Oh, his eyeball fell. Ew. It's gross. Alright, time for the field goal kick. Let's go ahead and do it. 1, 2, 3. Huh. It's good. Oh, I love that quote. That's so good. Duke Nukem Forever, checkpoint saved. Alright, cool. Time for one of our other cutscenes to come up here in a few seconds. Ah, nice and relaxing. Just playing some Duke Nukem. On my Xbox. On my Duke box.
That was fun. Was it good for you, baby?
Oh, God, Duke. Were you literally having that done to you when you were playing?
Any good?
Yeah, but after 12 fucking years, it should be.
It wasn't worth the wait for a lot of people.
If you want to play again, just let us know.
Freaking twins. Oh, there they are on TV.
You're playing our video. Your hair looked so good that
day. Oh my god, that video looks horrible. Right? Oh, that is horrible. I've seen better in Gary's mod. Looks like we're going to be on television later.
From the alien ships. In his speech on Thursday, the president said he remains cautious but optimistic regarding the
got a nice place here.
Visitation. He urged all citizens to avoid taking any actions that may seem aggressive, such as discharging firearms or making lewd gestures in the vicinity of the ships. On a related note,
so the aliens are here.
I don't know. It all still sounds pretty scary. I can see the ships from here. I wonder if it's the same aliens you had to fight 12 years ago.
More than likely.
Of course they are, silly. Why do you think they came back? It's because Duke lives here, hello. But you protect everyone.
We know which one's the dumb one right here.
Then won't you, Duke? You sure haven't lost your touch. Oh, Duke, be careful out there. We'll see you at the party after the show, okay?
If there's a party.
See you at the party.
See you at the party. And by that I mean I'm going to be doing my adventure. I love how this water is just right in the middle of this floor. That's actually not a very smart decision. Like, it's cool, but it just seems unnecessary and would kind of get annoying. Get all over the freaking carpet. It's a nice controller, though. I'll give it that. Alright, guys. It's time to play some Duke Nukem Forever. But without the introduction, that was crazy as all heck. Alright, let's see. We can admire ourselves. Okay.
Here's looking at you.
Yeah, and if you do stuff that pretty much increases your ego, it increases the ego meter, which allows us to have more health, which is very nice. Ah, taking a shower in my own house. Feels so nice. Why am I rising up? What the heck? Oh, Duke, what is up? Duke, what the heck? That was for a really weird shower. Oh, hello. Hello there. Let's go ahead and take a pee. Yeah, back to my amigo increased. Alright, cool. This is probably some of the weirdest stuff I've ever done on my channel in a while.
Hi, this is Francis.
This is Francis. I'm out of here. Frick that. Frick you, Francis. I'm out. Alright, so we got some vodka in here. Some other alcohol drinks. Sounds amazing. Too bad I can't drink any of it right now. Oh, we got a pool table. Let's go ahead and hit the ball with our fist. There we go. Oh, yeah. There we go. We're succeeding. Go ahead and keep playing some pool. There we go.
Oh, yeah.
We're actually doing not too bad. Oh, frick. My ball almost went in the gutter. Don't want that. Don't need a gutter ball. Even though that's more of a... Oh, shoot. Oh, not what I wanted. I'm trying to actually aim into the hole because he said something funny. Come on. So close. Oh, so close. I will pull it off, I swear. Let's go ahead and hit it in if we can. Nope, hold on. I will do it eventually, I swear I will. Come on. Ah, I'm about to safe wreck it. Hey, we got another one in. Cool. Guys, we're playing Duke Nukem Pool. Isn't that just fun? Oh. I wanted to actually go in the freaking hole. He gets mad. Gets real mad. Shit. There we go. Oh, that's funny. That is a nice TV. Oh my god. That is a very nice TV. Alright, let's go ahead and open up the door and keep on going. Wow, I got some very gold suggestive trophies. Alright. So I'm actually going to show off this place a little bit since we only get to go here once, but let's check out all these nice, lovely pictures of Duke. Duke has some really nice photos of him. I'll give him this. He's a great poser. This is one of my personal faves right here. Him just earning a frick ton of money at the casino. Hail to the king, Everest. It's hilarious. All right, let's keep on going. I love how this place is more like a hotel rather than a house. But I guess he owns this whole place. The Duke it. Let's go ahead and... press a random button to go somewhere. Dang, it's late. Oh, by the way, I don't curse for those who have never watched my channel before, so if you're watching me play this and I say, like, frick and dang it, then that's just how I am, because I don't actually curse. I'll let Duke do the cursing. If you get stuck, don't forget you can cheat by looking at facts online. Ha, that's funny. Alright, guys, it's time for dang, it's too late. Let's do it. Also, I love the jump animation here in the mirror. That's freaking weird. Duke has the strangest freaking animation. How do we crouch? How do we crouch? I still don't know how to crouch. That needs to be figured out, actually. Oh, hello there. The fangirls, they've gone nuts. Aren't you going to do anything about it, sir? Get them out of here. All right, I'm out. Let's keep on going. Wait, I don't remember seeing this picture. That's a nice picture. Holy frick. That actually looks pretty realistic. Good God.
Hey, glad to see you, Duke.
Glad to see you too, whoever you are.
Hey, what's up?
Not too much, man. Not too much. Alright, what do we got over here? Oh, we got some crack cola. Holy crap. Heck yeah, I'll take one. I'll take one of your tanked cans. Let's go ahead and drink the sucker. Ah, so nice. Alright, let's go ahead and use the vending machine. What are we getting here? We got some hot chichillas or chichala. I can't read that. I'm sorry. It's upside down. It's kind of hard to read. Let's go ahead and... Oh, wait, we didn't use it. Did we? Maybe we did eat it. Got some cigs. Let's go ahead and get a pack of cigs. I got a pack of cigs, but we can't actually smoke them. Frick you. What we got in here? Hello, people. How y'all doing in here?
Now reportedly in line at the Duke Burger on the Vegas Strip. No hostility has been observed. Citizens are advised to remain calm, but keep a safe distance from the visitors. We will update you as further information becomes available.
Oh, that doesn't sound good.
17 special report.
Why doesn't somebody do something to protect us? Isn't this what we pay the government for?
Now let's calm down, sir. It's gonna be okay. I'm here.
Fan of your work.
Oh, you're a big fan of my work? Well, I appreciate that comment. You guys don't really have a lot to say here, so I'm gonna just turn on the light so you guys can, see what you're doing in here. Can I not shut the door? Well, that's kind of disappointing. Wish I could shut the doors for them. I feel kind of rude not being able to shut the door after opening it. Oh, what's in here?
Duke Nukem's here.
Yeah, the Duke Meister's here. Hey, buddy, can I have that drink? That'd be nice. Now you're just gonna sit there all depressed like, hey, pizza box, who ate all my pizza? Hey, I got some popcorn. Oh my god, can we actually make popcorn? That's amazing. Nukem. Yeah, you gotta set up to nuke him. Wow, everything is just based off this guy. He is a hot shot. I love how they call it the nuker. That's pretty funny. Wow, can we actually watch the popcorn be made? That's hilarious. Guys, we're finally watching popcorn be made on my channel. Isn't that the greatest thing ever? It's just so great. It's almost done, too. Oh, it's going nuts. It's going nuts. I always love it when it goes nuts at the end. It's nice. Oh, it's almost done. There we go, maximum ego increased. Let's go ahead and take this popcorn and eat that. Let's eat all this too. Good lord, Duke, you were just scarfing it down. Whoa, you alright, buddy? Wow, he looks nuked out. Can we actually use this? Wow, we're wasting water. Amazing. Cool. Alright, well, I'm out of here. Let's keep on going. Actually, I'm gonna just press a bunch of buttons here. Just waste so much soda. Oh! Have fun, guys. They're all yours. I'm out.
I'm your biggest fan.
Yeah, that's what they all say.
Hi there. You're even better looking in person. After the show, I want your autograph somewhere special.
No thanks. Don't really feel like giving you an autograph. I'm not doing autographs today.
Excuse me, Duke Nukem? Yeah, my kid's a real big fan.
Son of a bee. Ask him, Jimmy.
Mr. Nukem, will you sign this for me?
Alright, sure.
Kid, but I better not find this on eBay.
I love how they use eBay in this. That's funny. That's really funny. Why am I so great, Duke Nukem? Alright, let's see what we can write here. Let's go with... Let's see... Gotta go with Frick. There we go. Alright, cool. Frick. There you go, buddy.
I want to grow up to be just like you.
Take your pills, vitamins, every day, and you might grow up to be as awesome as me.
Oh, Duke cheats! He takes pills! Probably steroids and other stuff. Well, same thing, but they're steroid shots and such.
Yeah, I thought he'd be taller.
The frick did you just say to me? Hey, I'm decently sized. Hey, at least I'm taller counts, fricker. Yeah, screw you. Alright, let's see what we got here. Oh, we got some donuts. Oh, Duke, he's just going for it. So many effing donuts. That's amazing. That was a lot of donuts, Duke. That coffee pot's actually spasm, what the heck? Alright. Hey!
Good, Duke.
Why, thank you. We have some nice people around here for once. Hey, we're on TV. Cool. Hello, my people.
Sorry.
What the heck?
Looks like they're shutting us down for the night. On slow days, all I hear is Johnny, 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 but a couple of those aliens come down.
Ah, frick Johnny.
All channels.
Frick yo, Johnny.
The damn crew is left to see what they're up to at Duke Burger. Gotta wonder if they timed it with you coming on the show and all.
This Johnny sounds like an a-hole.
I gotta find out what the hell is going on around here. Step right up and get some.
Okay, I freaking love this thing because it actually says the Duke Nukem quotes from the original game, but on speaker.
Come get some.
Freaking love that. Try another.
I am the Duke. I am A number one.
All right, and we'll do one more.
Hail to the king, baby.
Oh yeah, that's a good note to leave off on. Hail to the king, baby. Open the goddamn door. You open that goddamn door. It's not working. Okay, let's just keep going. Oh, whoa, what's going on here?
Fucking amateur. Are you kidding me? I'm trying to do a scene with Johnny on the show, and there you are wandering through the set. You never stop to wonder if it might be distracting.
Whoa. Whoa.
Walking through.
Well, this guy's peed.
You want me to trash your mics? Would you like me to trash your mics?
Whoa, he's being a total D-bag.
Now, the rest of the crew left for Duke Burger, and my moment with Johnny is over. Thanks to the aliens, I'll never get that moment back. You fucking amateur.
Shut the frick up. Frick you.
Thanks, Duke. That guy was a douche.
That he was. How do we... It'd be a great time to learn how to crouch, because we have something very important we have to do. With the crouch right about now. Let's see, what is our crouch button? Let's see, crouch is C. Okay. We're good. Alright. Oh, yeah, here we go. This was the important thing. Gotta teabag his face after we've just killed the man. I mean, he just got punched by Duke Nukem. He's dead. Look at that. He's dead. He is completely dead. Never coming back. What's back here? Not a whole lot? Alright, let's keep going. Oh, yeah, by the way, you're welcome. I'm out of here. Whoa, what's with the blurry vision? What is going on here? Oh, hello.
Aliens have returned.
Let's spin this chair in honor of everyone's going to die. Wow, this barely works half the time. What is this? Lady Boutique? Plug and play. Oh god, I'm out of here. Seems rather suggestive. Let's just turn on the lights back here. It's rather dark. Got all dark up in here. Hey, can we go in the women's restroom? Dang it. Oh, but the men's restroom's open, and it's on maintenance or some bull. Looking good.
You want to touch it, don't you?
Ew. Okay, there are some things you just don't say to... Oh. Oh my god. Whoa, let me out of here. Whoa. That guy is nasty. I heard him just drop the bomb. That is gross. Go ahead and use this water fountain because I'm thirsty. Oh yeah, that's nice. Just gonna waste all the water. Alright, I'm good. I am satisfied with my wata. Let's go ahead and get some more cigs. I can smoke right about now. Thank you. I got death sticks, pure and filtered. That sounds horrible. Can't open doors still. Aren't I just a freaking genius? Wait! Take your cigs! They didn't take the cigs! No! Shoot. We have to use one of these elevators. How about this one? Sounds good. Hey, if you ever want your cigs, they're right there. Have fun. Let's go ahead and go to number 56. Let's get on up. Hey, looking good. Let's do our daily jumps if we can. This is so weird. Like, believe it or not, one of my first Let's Plays, which it wasn't really a Let's Play, but I was showing off the game a bit in a couple parts. I actually did play Duke Nukem Forever, so it's been about 3 or 4 years since I actually did a video on Duke Nukem Forever. It's no longer up on YouTube, but it was some pretty freaking old content, and I'm super ashamed of it, because I have no idea why I made those videos, but I was like, I cannot wait for the day I do Duke Nukem Forever. I've actually put this on hold for, like, the longest time. I should have done this, like, a year or two ago. It's that, like, planned out. I've had it planned out for that long, basically, which is pretty sick. Okay, now we can use this emergency ladder to get on up here. So let's do that, shall we? Let's see. Let's go on out here. Gotta tap that space button to keep on going. All right, now where are we? Whoa. This is a view. This is quite the view. Also, that fade-out thing is actually from the game. It's not me doing that, so... Hey, one of my favorite weapons. The Ripper. Freaking love the Ripper. Oh, that Duke trophy. See, Cyclode Eye... Or Cyclode Eye, yeah. Taken from the skull of the Cyclode Emperor in 1996 by our hero Duke Nukem. Surprised they kept it in such good condition. I fucked it up pretty badly. Alright, let's go on over here and see what we have going on. Who is in my throne?
Hey, get lost, pal. The king needs his throne.
No way, man, no way! I'm not leaving until I get my picture on this throne. I've waited years for this.
Well, shoot. I guess we gotta take a picture for this kid. I'm gonna get in the way and make a huge mess. There we go.
Thanks, man.
Whoa, you just clipped through Duke Nukem's body. How dare you? You don't have the authority. Nah, you're like you have business to take care of. Let's sit down in our chair. Here we go. To the Duke Lair. Alright, to the Duke Cave. Bosses are only damaged by turrets and explosives. Alright guys, I will see you guys next time on Let's Play Duke Nukem Forever. We'll be heading on into the Duke Cave. Thank you guys very much for watching, and I'll see you all next time. Take care.